In this very short video, we're going to look at Grammarly, a tool for correcting spelling, grammar, and syntax mistakes. You might think that Word Spell Checker is enough to correct your mistakes, but you'd be wrong. Here's a few random sentences. Let's get Word to check them. Great. No mistakes. Wrong. There are four simple but very embarrassing mistakes. At least one in each sentence. Now let's run it through Grammarly. Grammarly has picked up two of the four. Here's the correct version. There with an IR, not an ERE. Two missing apostrophe S's denoting the possessive rather than the plural. And it's here H-E-R-E, not here H-E-A-R. Grammarly will pick up missing possessives, but it needs a little time to get used to. Go to www.grammarly.com where you can download the program as well as an extension for your browser. If you're on a Windows machine, you can get Grammarly for Microsoft Office. Unfortunately, the Office version won't work on a Mac unless you're running Windows Parallel. And there it is. Simply upload your document or drag your text into Grammarly. Better still, it'll correct your work as you write. It's a great little program that might save you a lot of embarrassment. eTop Technology, we're here to help. If you like these videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you found this video helpful, check out some of our more recent videos. And if you're looking for a new IT partner, please visit our website.